Heels down to two. One of these players will be named as champion today here at the Crucible. Here they come then. The players enter center stage for a crucial match. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome from Leicester, Mark the Assassin Selby. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome Ding Jung Hui.
One player who looks focused, looks up for it, looks determined. And you've got one player who looks like he just wants out of there. Should be an easy escape. Cue ball in bulk.
One.
Timed that beautifully.
Try and get on this rep. Eight. It's always nice to get a good start.
Decisions here.
Nine. Back on the black.
Good shot.
16.
Yellow wouldn't be too bad of a ball.
Seventeen.
So a little test of this shot.
Sure.
20. Twenty-one. 28.
Get on the green.
29.
Ma, he's perfect on the green.
32.
Beautiful to watch.
33. Thirty-nine.
Great chance.
40.
Excellent cue ball.
47. 48. Fifty-one. Eight. 59. 59.
This is good stuff.
64. 65.
Well done.
62. Required.
72. 73. 80.
80. Needs to keep tight control of that cue ball.
This has been a magnificent break.
88. 89. 96. 97.
5 minutes atmosphere.
106. 109. 113. 118. 124.
Bit of an advantage.
Take the green on.
It's always nice to get a good start.
Four. Five.
Try and get on this red.
Twelve.
Got the black.
Cue ball and a bunch of reds. The right shot.
Has he got it safe?
It took a long time to play that shot. So this is a little tester. Shot.
It's the last time the pop was made, was coming up to 15 minutes now. That pink will disappoint them.
I would say pink's the best ball to play for.
One.
Needs to keep tight control of that cue ball.
Three.
Accuracy with the cue ball there.
Four.
And he's got it.
Nine.
Needs to keep tight control of that cue ball.
10.
Yeah, no problem.
16.
Gotta be careful.
Played
this well.
22.
It might not take long for the frame to be over.
23.
Try and get on this rep.
29. 30.
Gotta be careful.
Looks.
32. Oops. Struck that beautifully.
33.
Excellent cue ball.
40.
Just tremendous the way he played it.
41. 48.
Looks very focused indeed.
49.
Beautiful touch, wasn't it?
56. 57.
He's getting very close to winning this frame.
60. 61.
Accuracy with the cue ball there. So really good opportunity now.
68. 69.
He's taking the pink on.
Settle
for that.
77.
Really has taken these very well.
84. 89. 95. 102.
Himself in a little bit of trouble here. Tremendous pot. Left with a tricky little shot, this.
Three. 4.
Not straightforward, this.
11.
He's got a good angle on the yellow.
14.
Hasn't played it very well.
15.
Struck that beautifully.
Off the green here.
18.
Doesn't want to be taking silly risks that he doesn't have to. Actually, can't believe how it's gone in.
19.
spot this black.
Twenty-six.
Taking these opportunities. Try and pot this and hold for the brown.
Twenty-seven.
That was a lovely positional shot.
31.
This is good stuff.
Can he come up with the answer?
Bring some reds into play, maybe.
32.
Black is an option.
39.
You'd be happy with that. Good cue ball. Hasn't played it very well.
39. So, good safety shot.
39. Wasn't a great shot.
Foul. 7.
There's your luck.
Game.
It's a very poor safety shot. 40. Well, it took a long time to play that shot.
Five.
left with a tricky little shot, this.
Twelve. 13.
And go on the blue spot.
19. Twenty. Twenty-seven. 28. 35.
This is good stuff.
36.
And they play the black here.
43.
He's back in the frame.
44.
Beautiful touch, wasn't it?
51. 52.
Incredible.
Back on the black.
59.
59. Ian judged it very well.
61.
Beautiful touch, wasn't it?
64. 68.
Blue will be enough.
's pretty composed. Well done.
86.
I'd be happy with that.
would be a harsh critic to begrudge him his victory. The snooker here at the Crucible has merited this win. The winner today, all the way from China, Ding Junhui.